Welcome back, everybody. How good do those look? And there's a little surprise inside. You're watching The Better Half, and one of the things that we love to do on the show is cook with Packer Wives. I'm really excited to have in the kitchen Kylie Sanie, wife of Brandon Sanie. Hey, good to meet you.
Thank you. Good. Nice to meet you, too.
She is a sweetie, and turns out that she's from Ohio, which my husband is from Ohio. Yes. Her and Brandon are.
Little Buckeyes.
Yeah. Can't say that in Wisconsin.
I know, I know.
Trouble. Got that big rivalry there.
My neighbors don't like me so much with my Buckeye flag.
Badgers and the Buckeyes. And a couple of ladies are going to eat and sample what we're making, Courtney and Lindsay. So, Courtney, I hear these are like your favorite.
They are. They're my favorite. Sometimes Kylie and I will watch the away games together, and I'm like, bring those chocolate cupcakes with the strawberries inside. They're amazing.
Well, go for it. Chow down while you make them. Now, one of the things I love about this recipe is it's easy breezy. I call I'm not a chef. I'm just the cooking mom, and I call myself
all that. All I do is bake.
Yeah. Oh,
you do. I do not cook. All I do is bake. Yes. And, so it has to be easy because I'm lazy.
And we're using a box cake mix, and we're jazzing it up. So we just baked according to package directions. One box of WLUK-TV cake mix. So and we baked them in cupcakes. So now we let them cool, and now here's where we're gonna get a little crazy and have some
fun. So first, what you really want to do while it's baking in the oven is start cleaning off your strawberries.
Okay.
So you want to rinse them with water, drain them. I put them in a colander just to keep them in the sink.
Mm-hmm.
And then you want to cut off the green part, and then you just want to cut them in half.
Okay.
So it doesn't really matter which way. And then you'll want to do that to all the strawberries. So depending how many cupcakes, I think a box says it makes 24.
Right.
So you'll want to get 24 strawberries because you're going to put two halves in each cupcake.
Okay.
And then to start, once you have all that ready and they're cooled off, you do a little top. Like you don't want to go all the way down.
Okay.
Just make a little circle, a little hole, and then you want to take that out.
Do we get to eat that?
Yes, I eat this part.
Okay,
yes.
Good.
And then you want to trim it up because what you're going to do is we'll do the strawberry first. You put these in there just like this. So you hold them together like that. And it obviously just fine too. And then you stick them down in there and you'll push just a little bit. And then sometimes you have to change depending. I make my cupcakes really big, so really I only make like 16 cupcakes in a box.
That's okay.
And we like them big. So you'll want to cut this up. That was what you want to do. You want to trim it.
Okay.
So basically, if you don't trim it and you put it in like this, then you're going to have it sticking up.
Okay, got it.
And then you put that on top.
So this is like going to go like the top?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, yours looks way better than mine.
Hey,
you're a professional. She's a professional
already. I don't know about that.
And then you want to get the frosting out, and then you just smooth frosting on top.
This is so fun. And again, we're just using, you know, you could certainly make your own chocolate frosting, but you know, we're just using the canned stuff. So got to tell you, congratulations, and what a neat story.
Thank you.
You and the hubby, you guys kind of grew up together.
Yes.
We've got some pictures back in the day, right?
Yes, I chased him at track practice.
You go, girl.
Back when I was a sophomore and he was a freshman.
Oh, how cute.
And I mean, I really chased him. He does not talk. He's very shy. And I'm very not. And so we started dating back then.
Oh.
We started off as friends for a couple months and then we started dating.
Now, what's
this
picture?
We've been together ever since. That is his high school graduation.
How cute.
Yeah, so that was back when we were really young. I'm a year older than him, grade wise. So I had already graduated. I was a freshman in college, and he was graduating from high school, Pickle High School.
Well, and when did you get married?
We got married just past May, so just a couple months ago.
You guys are
newlyweds. Yes.
Very, very cool.
We've been together for a long time, but just got married.
Oh, that's so great. Congratulations.
Yes. Thank you very much.
Got married in Ohio.
Yes.
Near the university?
Yes, on Ohio State's campus. Basically, what we did was Brandon didn't want really any Buckeye or Packer in it. He wanted it to be more about our taste. So we got married at the hotel where the team stays at on Friday nights before games. So we got married outside in their courtyard and then had the reception inside in the ballroom.
How fun.
So that was our Buckeye tradition.
And hanging out in Green Bay, and so far, loving life here.
Yes, we love it.
That is awesome.
Very much.
Ladies,
so.
Those must have been good, huh? Let's cut one of these and just show, this is the surprise, you know, kind of the special treat.
So you can do a presentation, and you can add like a mint leaf on top. You have chocolate sprinkles, because I like chocolate a lot, so more chocolate the better. And then you just cut it, and then you have
surprise
the strawberries in the middle.
Very romantic.
So, yes, they kind of fall apart depending how you bake them, but It doesn't really matter how they look, just eat them.
Yeah, they're gonna taste great. Kylie's gonna stick around. We've got another really fun recipe. It is a little bit naughty.
Yes.
Cookie dough, brownie dough.
Chocolate chips.
Yeah,
yes.
And even some Oreos thrown in.
Yes.
So stick around. You're watching The Better Half. The ladies will be right back.